48-42. 3 minutes 59.5 remaining. I hear a timeout buzzer. TNT, up. Sandali. Nagkakagirian dito. Hang on. The trouble. Let's see, coach. Here.
Let's take a look at this once again after that timeout.
They must have said something to each other. Wala naman stuntman.
Ano kaya yung pinont ni Kevin Ferrer?
You know, talking ng araw kay... wait, are they still at it?
Yeah. Glenn Rice has to be pacified.
Oh.
Dahil Kevin Ferrer is there for a reason. Not really to hurt, but really to get the rhythm out offensively. So hindi pwedeng matrap si Glenn Rice dyan. One more technical foul means automatic ejection for Glenn Rice. And of course, for Kevin Ferrer also.